MWLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. The year is almost over, but it looks like these clouds that are outside right now are probably sticking around until we ring in 2016. Today, headed for a high around 44 degrees. It'll be cloudy, but still pretty mild for December. 39 is the average high for the state, so above normal for today. Here's a breakdown through the rest of the afternoon. At noon, 41, 4 o'clock, 44, and 8 o'clock tonight, back down to 39. Overnight, dipping down to 29 degrees, and tomorrow for the last day of the year, maybe a little sunshine trying to peek out at times, but generally a cool day. 4 o'clock, 37. 8 o'clock, as you head out to parties, it'll be 34. And ringing in 2016 at midnight, it'll be right around 30. Now, we start out the new year with a stretch of cool but dry and sunny days. And looking ahead to Sunday, we jump again back above average for the Bengals game, but still cooler weather than we've seen the last several home games. Tailgate temperatures in the 30s. By kickoff, we should be near 40.